gonna believe this. I just found out my mom has breast cancer. Man, I sure got what was coming to me. I was a real jerk, and now they're gonna cut off my mom's boobs.
You really think that's gonna work on me?
Oh, good.
Ooh.
Feels good on my boobs.
Boob massager.
Yeah.
Relief, it is the poop. It's a pooping. I love
this talk show called San Diego Living. Now this dude here is demonstrating how to use a turkey collar.
And it has a little diaphragm in it that allows the air to vibrate.
Right? You see that? You just shake it and it calls the turkey. But then he hands it to the host, and what does she do?
You should try that.
Okay.
I would love
go
to.
Ahead.
Right.
I want to see this. No. That just wasn't right.
Yeah, I know.
Ma'am, it looks like you're giving it oral sex. I can't.
My booty boots. We got one free movie.
And a penny back.
Yep. And it was only $19.99.
Okay. I'll meet you at the door. Do you want a bag, probably?
Married, yeah. And then giving me a kiss on the cheek, and she's engaged. Huh? Hitting on that other married guy.
Oh, don't tell Don about Mish, because Don will be pissed off at me, she says.
And she had some girl mad at her and wrecked her car.
Yep, I can understand why, you know.
Yeah, I did too. I gotta get over in this lane because...
Yeah.
Thank you.
years old. A 3-day-old infant.
Maybe not bleeding until this person's born.
Well, why didn't you tell me that before?
We'll find you a place to live.
Ja'an, Yeliet. Rhonda, you aren't the teacher. Ja'an, Ms. Ren is busy with precious today, so I am the teacher. Huh? Today.
Okay. I am the
September 27th.